How do you know if calcifications are in the skin or not on a 2D mammogram? Is there a way to make finding calcifications for a stereotactic biopsy easier? The answer to both questions is a breast skin localization. Let's find out what it is and why you need to know it. Here's a standard 2D screening mammogram. On the MLO views, you can see a few calcifications posteriorly in the superior left breast. On the cranial caudal view, you can see a few calcifications in the posterior medial left breast. A magnified view of these calcifications again demonstrate loosely scattered pleomorphic calcifications in the posterior medial left breast. Are these calcifications worrisome? Do they need a biopsy? Or wait, are they maybe in the skin? There's one way to find out, a skin localization. How this procedure works is you place the patient in compression with an alphanumeric grid over the area of interest. Next, you use the coordinates to place a BB sticker over the finding. If you're questioning whether or not the calcifications are in the skin, then simply do a tangential magnified view of the BB. On this view, you can see that the calcifications are superficial right within the skin. You know that these are skin calcifications and nothing to worry about. If you're performing a stereotactic biopsy and you're having a hard time identifying the calcifications or finding them within your little window, you can also perform a skin localization. Or if you see a subtle finding on the mammogram, and you can't find it on ultrasound, you can also perform a skin localization to aid in identification. Simply use the BB that you placed under the alphanumeric grid as a landmark. Place this within the stereotactic biopsy window, or simply use this as a marker to guide where to put your ultrasound probe. Skin localization. It's a quick, useful technique to localize mammographic findings. Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content or go to mammoguide.com to learn more about breast imaging.